Yeah. You know, your unit, it's a small unit. You just started. It will take time for it to build. You understand?
Yes, sir.
So, we were especially selected in training. You will make the unit what you want it to be. And you can only do that with commitment and passion for the job that you are doing. You understand?
Yes, sir.
It will take time, but surely it will come that day when you have everything that we need. But for now, let us make the best use of what we have. Let us prove to Ghanaians that we have come to stay. You understand?
Yes, sir.
And that during holidays, we are around the beaches to save lives, to protect their property, that we are on the water bodies, making sure that our rules and the regulations of the country are being complied, no overload,
yes, sir.
And so on and so forth. But we have to make the unit good so that it will attract our colleagues to want to join us. You understand?
Yes, sir.
There will be problems. There will be challenges. But that should not deter you at all. So I want to congratulate you for staying in there and doing your best. We are aware of your accommodation at the end. We are aware of sometimes some logistical constraints. But we do our best to solve some of them. But you also be innovative. Get closer to our colleagues here at the port. Do joint assignments. If you need to go on their vehicle to do the patrols, so be it. If you need to go on their boats, yes. You understand? You don't say, oh no, if you saw the police boat, then I'm not going. Or we are police and you are. No, no, no. If we work jointly, then we can get the support that we need.
All right. Yes.
Already we are doing the joint facility. In the night, we are in Sakura and join the Sakura vessel. That's the night. Okay. On the day, we do joint patrol with the Sakura. And also, we do joint patrol with the Sakura. So these are three.